Now, look at our batting pitcher analysis screen. Now it's just a pitching breakdown and a batting breakdown, which amount to nothing but percentages and batting average type things, when it used to be so much more. Now you have to pause, go to the stats screen, and bring up batter pitcher analysis. And I'm willing to bet newcomers don't even know that this exists, and maybe even some veterans, but hardcore older guys who know about this probably know where to look, but the new guys probably don't. This is probably the best information you can receive on how to attack or see what the pitcher is doing. But it used to be right on a D-pad when you was batting or pitching. No pause, nothing of that nature. I don't understand why the design decision to remove this from the front end in 15 and 16. I don't understand it. It doesn't look like a memory issue or whatever, because all the information's there. It used to be on PS3 was limited. They upped the ante about how much information far as pitches they store. I'm at a loss for this. San Diego, please bring this back to the D-pad. Please. I don't understand the concept of removing this. This is a great tool. And I bet you did a poll. No new people know this exists. I'm hoping this thing didn't suffer from, well, the old adage that San Diego uses. We, from our research and seeing it's a button press, nobody used it, so we got rid of it. This is something you shouldn't get rid of or hide in a stat screen. I don't know, just bring it back. This is nothing. Tells us nothing. Just how many pitches, where, I ain't want to say it anymore. Bring BP back analysis.